of the kids, but we'll make sure that we have a new generation that will change the history. Inside the curriculum that is on the computer, the virtual world, we have workshops, and those are, every kid should go through at least one workshop per year. Robotics is one example. We're going to have a photography workshop. We're having